Kavya. I'm a student of third year BAMS, and here I'm talking about Ayurvedic patent medicine's need versus challenges. So what is patent? It is a government license which confers rights or title for a specific time of period by which others cannot make or sell your invention. So what is Ayurvedic patent medicine? It is Ayurvedic preparation which is owned, controlled by individual or a group, and which is made and marketed under patent. In case of Ayurvedic patent medicines, the ingredient combination should not be available in our classics, that is Samhitas. So why do we need Ayurvedic patent medicines when our acharyas have already explained so many effective medicines for so many diseases? So here multiple drugs are combined together. So instead of taking different drugs for different symptom, we can take just one medicine for all the symptoms of that disease. So hence this is patient friendly. The results can also be expected quick, and even indications are specific. For example, tablet of Aflosil. It is a combination of Tribhuvana Kirti Rasa and Sutchekha Rasa. It is mainly indicated in Rasagata Samavikaras like Jwara, Kasa, Pratishaya. And there are few disadvantages too, like the comparatively costly. These are mostly available for common illnesses, and this is not eco-friendly because in the process of extraction, when you extract the particular component of a drug, the other valuable components are lost, they are destroyed. For example, when you extract curcuma from haridra, the other valuable components of haridra are destroyed. And there can be some wrong combinations too. Like in the medicines which are indicated in Mudrashmaris, both Shilajadu and Kulata are present. When we already know that Kulata is apatya in the presence of Shilajadu. So to sum up, we need Ayurvedic patent medicines because they are patient friendly, the indications are specific, and the results can be expected quickly. But the challenges we face are, they are available only for common illnesses, they are comparatively costly, and they are not eco-friendly, and there can be some wrong combinations too. Now I would like to conclude by telling Shloka from Charaka Sutrasthana. Shastram Shastrani Salilam Guna Dosha Pravritta E Patra Pekshi Netaha Pradnyam Chikitsartha Vishodayet. Patent medicine are actually of great need in present practice, but they also pose equal challenges. So it's up to Vaidya, it's his responsibility to make the best use of Ayurvedic patent medicine.